What is the one message you want to send the world this AAPI Heritage Month? Don't fuck with us.
The top three adjectives that I would use to describe Pacific Islanders are resilient.
We are people who have faced a lot of trials and tribulations over the years, and we've always found a way to rise up and get back on our feet.
Inclusive, I think, it is a great adjective to describe Pacific Islanders. Growing up, it's all about including everybody. If you're with Pacific Islanders, you know that you're gonna be invited. You're gonna be invited to continue staying and hanging out. I guarantee you, you hang out with Pacific Islander, you will not have fun. Like, it is a guarantee, it is an absolute.
When I want to describe Polynesians or Pacific Islanders, I just think of awesome, good-looking, brown, proud, wonderful, humane, caring, great taste in music, good dancer, funny, talented, physically fit. Oh, wait a minute, I'm just describing me.
You'll find all kinds of food in Hawaii, from Chinese, Japanese, Filipino, Korean, Portuguese, and we've sort of combined everything and made it our own.
Well, we have a thing called hangi in Aotearoa, New Zealand, so it's when the food is cooked in an earth oven underground. We dig a hole, we put some fire in there, and then we put these volcanic stones on that. So they heat them up, they get really, really, really hot. Then we put all our food on top of those stones, and then we cover that all up with more dirt, and we let it sit there for about 5-6 hours. We cook, slow cooking that food underground. It's all smoky and earthy, and it comes out delicious.
I think the representation of Pacific Islanders in entertainment was very limited for a long time, and often told from an outsider's point of view.
Asian Americans and Pacific Islanders are standalone groups that, although have a lot of similarities, have a lot of differences. And I feel like when you clump it all together, you lose a lot of those special aspects of each part of those communities.
I think that it is important that we specifically give each culture, even down to the most finite point of a small island in the South Pacific, their own respect, their own love.
I'm very proud to be Polynesian because I come from a very strong heritage, a very strong background with an incredible culture and a very strong connection to land and to the spirit world and also to our ancestors.
My message to the world this AAPI Heritage Month is thank you. Thank you for giving us a chance to celebrate who we are and where we come from in our culture.
I would invite you to celebrate your own culture while you celebrate our culture as well, because I think at the end of the day, the way that we come up with a beautiful, positive, healthy world is by celebrating each other, celebrating ourselves, and everybody just accepting each other for how unique and special they actually are.